Hello everybody and welcome. My name is Alpha Wolfie. Ooh, and I'm playing on the XBOX1 or XB1, however you'd like to say that. I say that carefully not to trigger your connect. And like I say, it's Swombie Army 2G is the game of the day. This is a catch-up Sunday. So, sometimes I do Fridays, sometimes I do Saturdays, one or the other, or both, or neither. One of those things. It'll be around about 10 PM UK time, Google confirmed if needs be. As always, that's a rough estimate and time and days. Don't always hold me to it, I try my best. Sundays will be catch-up days, so if I do miss the Friday or Saturday, I push into Sunday catch-up day. Or a game that I missed on, that hopefully I'll continue onwards with, such as Zombie Army Trilogy. Mondays to Thursdays are 3-4 days, so any day, any time, any game. You get the full lowdown in my schedulings. So, best thing to do is come onto my Twitch channel, click on that follow button or the heart shape symbol, whatever system you want, and hopefully you'll get the email sent to you. Also, I do have a channel info section, scroll through that, it will have Twitter, it will have YouTube, schedulings, it's all there, so browse for that leisurely pursuit. Also, I see people on my chat, but I don't see your names. Come into chat and say hello, that way I can see you. I don't trust the Twitch chat names and all stuff, so yeah, don't think I'm ignoring you, I'm not. Just come along and say hello and all that. So talk about your favourite games, favourite films, hobbies, interests, how's your day been, or you didn't have a good game or film, or you had a bad day, you can sit back and relax. Also, best thing is actually to come along and chat with me and others. Lastly but not least, on my channel there will be a donate button. Donate however much you can. When and wherever. All donations are greatly appreciated and help the Wolfpack grow stronger. And when you donate, thank you from the bottom of my heart to you, and hopefully I can give you lots of shoutouts along the way. So here we go. And I have Clash Clinch, who came in straight in there as soon as I started broadcasting. He was in there like a trooper. It's like, that shocked me, because normally the EMAS systems take a good time to get to people. Also, notifications from other parts take some time, but he was in there. Full props to that. So I'm trying to pick up from where I left off. And also, we were chatting about alcohol. Alcohol brings you up and down, and it goes out and flushes the money away, and how good times turn to worst, and how myself, I've finished with alcohol. I haven't had a single drop in 5 months, so I'm pretty chuffed about that. And as you get older, things are different, so full props to people who manage to quit whatever drug system they've got. I still smoke, so that's another thing maybe in the future I can hopefully scrub out. So Clash Clinch says, kill time baby, let's go. Oh, I killed time on here. I kill for people, you know, yawn.
In a bid to seek out the source of the demonic evil, you have followed a
tunnel. The Berlin Horror, Labyrinth of Death. Under Berlin.
Somewhere in this sprawling underground facility lies the clue to salvation.
I'm getting notifications, sorry people. Scrub that out. Doink. Okay, that's better. So, we're in the Labyrinth of Death. That's nice. I prefer Jim Henson's Labyrinth. That's my favourite film, by the way. Sad I know. But, Labyrinth, Jim Henson, favourite. Also, Aliens, second one. That's my favourite. Bit dark. Manuscript. The Book of Souls. It is still in the Berlin Central Library, but there's no way to get to it now. The irreversible opening of a hellmouth is inevitable at this point. So looking around. And it looks like I've got a horde of zombies to do. Pick up map. See, I really forgot the control, so give me a second. So left trigger. Zoom. Oh boy, I've really forgotten the controls. Oh, what did I just do? Uh-oh. Pick it up, pick it up! Once the landmine's down, it's done. Damn. What did he just do? Okay. Ah, boot to the face. Love that one. Okay, so it's trial and error now. Objective complete. Oh, thank God. Oh, something's happening. Oh, hell no. No bueno, no bueno. Oh, there they are. Oh my God. Get on that thing. This is gonna be very noisy. Oh. Oh man, that wasn't a good start. It's horrible when you... See, that's the problem, when you jump from one game to the next game, you forget the controls. See, I knew I had to do a horde. But when it said completed, I thought, ugh. Cool, next mission, you know? But no, I've got the hordes to deal with. This could take some time. Hopefully not too much. We'll see. So, right now would be good to place a mine. There. And there. Oh. Damn. Go, go, go. Those noises are frightening. Get on the thing. Thank God for that mine. Oh, those mines definitely saved me. I don't know if that helped or not. Oh! Dismount, you idiot! Oh, hell bells. This is not good. Oh, this is death. Instant death. Ah, here we go again. Oh! Damn! See, I want to get off this level, I really do, because this is quite a tough nut. So instead of making the mistake again, what I'll probably do is set up a mine here. Oh, I haven't got the mine. That's strange. So, go back. I actually would appreciate more weapons, if anything. Yes, as Clash Clint said, I wouldn't stay on that town. It does okay, but soon enough those zombies will get to you. And that's the hard bit. Ah, so we got that there. Anything around here though? It is so dark. Just wondering. Be nice to have a flare. So let's use something else. Let's have that. What button? That one. There. Anything else? No. Oh yeah, we've got a trip mine still. So I've got to think about the distance. Let's put one there. To about there. And that seems all I can do. So let's ammo, that's not good enough. See what happens. Yeah, no doubt. Come on, let's rock and roll. I really hate those kamikaze ones, they're annoying. Yes, as Clash Clan says, practice makes perfect, but I'm not perfect. So what's down here though? Oh, if only I could pick up the mines. What's that over there? That's interesting. There's also something pointing over there. Don't know what that's about. See, I'm going backwards now. I know I'm going backwards because I've done this section, but... Oops, and I'm definitely going backwards. But there's a star over there. I can see it. I don't know if you look. So there's a star over there. That usually is a sort of direction. As far as I'm aware. Clashkin says, me and Churchill will be puffing that cigar. For those who don't know who Churchill is, you're being under a rock. Churchill is a sort of a war veteran of the English War. You search up on Google. Ah, so I can't go that way. Now that's strange. Or maybe I'm misguiding myself. I probably am. Can I go down here? Yep. Ah, dead end. So it was going the right way. See, now I thought for a second that I could go that way and I didn't have to do that mission, but it looks like I do have to do that mission whether I like it or not. I'd do anything to get out of that mission. It's very hard to kill all those zombies. It's some battle. Says, now waving from the balcony just yet. Oh, no waving from the balcony just yet. You can wave the white flag if you like, because I am. I have no confidence in myself. It's very brutal. Ah, and I'm going round and round and round. I don't like the way it's this dark. You can't really see much. Ah, there we are. See, I want to pick up that mine that's dropped there. It's irritating. So, once again, ship mine, plant there, over there, TDLs seem to come from that area, so I'm going to do another one. One there, to here, and let's have a mine about here. So now we've done that, let's try again and again. I really hate those kamikazes, I really do. They suck. Come on. It's time to leave. Oh, come on, game. Whoa! Too close. Time to leave. Come on. What? I should have killed him. So this is intense, people. Ah! Did it! Oh. Did not want to pick that up. Okay, shotgun, I'm fine with that. So we made it. Oh, there's dead bodies. Dang. And if I can remember, there's like things you have to collect, and I can't remember. Like I said, it's been so awful that I haven't played it in a long time. Are they just gonna keep? Yes, they are. Anything around here? Ooh. Gotta be careful with that. Safe house. That is always a friendly smile I like to see. So for those who know, I did miss out on Gears of War on the Friday. So hopefully, I was trying to do it today, but I had to visit my dad. He's in a care home. Because my mum needed a much needed holiday. And so she's gone off with her friend from Scotland, and they've both gone on a nice sunny holiday. Lucky them. But I also work full time, so... So there was a problem. My dad has dementia, he has a bit of health problems, sort of cancer-esque, if you like. And so he had to go into a care home for a week. And I can only visit him on the Thursday and the Sunday, which are my days off. So I visited him, but it's kind of sad seeing your own parents, you know, in a home. Well, one of them at least. Could be even awful when if I have to, you know, if it comes to those days where my mum also has to go to one. But you know, I stick with my parents thick and thin, and I'm sure my brother does when he can too. So that's kind of the reason why my sort of shifts have been funny, because I actually work full-time people. So yes, I'm not a complete full Twitch amazing streamer. So I do try my best. So if I do miss things, I'll try and catch up on them. But if not, then they'll just go to next week. You know, such is life. Such is life. But what's funny is when people think you owe them, like you're the product to them. It's not. We're a product to ourselves of the love of games, and if we share them, we share them, and that's how Twitch goes. I hate the demand that people put on Twitch people, like you got to play this or you missed this or you're not a good streamer. It is what it is. So most thing first off is enjoy your games. Secondly, don't be afraid of Twitch. If you're new to it, jump on it. Find cool people such as Clash Clinch, Bad Brad, Shock Trooper, all my followers. I'm very humble, so you know, if you're one of those humbling people, come to my channel as well. You're welcome. As for the trolls, troll all also for a reason, we're laughing at you, not with you. So you know, it's predated now, people. People know trolls and they try and do what they do. In the end, it's simple deletion and stuff like that. It's completely ignorable. It's not worth it. So don't feel beaten down if somebody comes into your stream and starts doing this and that. And just get on and enjoy your games. So that's a little tidbit from Wolfie. Enjoy life, enjoy your games. And the people that come into your life, hopefully good. Even better. See, now I'm quite happy with my weapons. So what's over here? We have ammo. It's all full up. See, how am I gonna see that? It's pitch black. It's only that it says it that I actually get to see it. They could have brightened it up a little bit. I know it's in the underground and tunnels and that, but geez whiz, it's a little bit of a dark game. But here's all the weapons that you can pick up and you can change your mind, but as soon as you choose them, that's it. And then it's off to more killing. Activate manual door override. So you can't see, I put my face onto this side. Sorry. So there's an objective to do. So I have to manually open a door. And there's some zombies down there. Welcome me to come their way. Which I don't want to, but must. I like that fire. Oh, I've forgotten how to change weapon. Isn't that sad? Oops! Oh well. I've forgotten the buttons again. Hold on. How do I change weapon? No. I can't find a button that changes it. That's bad. Nope. Damn. Ah, so I've got that button. Might as well learn the buttons now. Ah. There we go. I want the sniper. So like I say, when you're in chat, go to chat and say what your favourite games and films and all that stuff. So that the broadcaster gets to know you and you get to know them and all that business. And also, you know, bring awareness of new games they might not know. What's that? Okay. Strangely picked up something. See, that worries me with that canister, that something bad's gonna happen. So let's go down here. Nothing. It's so dark. I mean, normally the game is always dark, but it's not this dark. I can almost barely see my character. Caution. Okay. So activate it. And let's get the hell out of here. Which way are they going to come from? There we go. Awesome. Oh, if only they would keep still. Wallop. Is that a double whammy? It was kind of, yeah. Awesome. Shotgun because they're skeletons. Uh oh. That was dangerous. Combo 16, not too bad. What now? Because that's a dead end. Oh. Uh-oh. That's no good. I do like the music when it plays out. That's fun. Ah, combo lost. What did I get? I got a headshot. I really should throw some dynamite and stuff. Oh, come on, fill up your gun. Oh, now it's getting dangerous again. That didn't get too good. Ah! So as they drop down, you can hold the body, go down to the body and search them, and they'll give you ammo and all that stuff, so that's always a bonus. Damn. Ah. pistol. Okay, we can carry on now. Oh, good lord, there's so much things to discover. Many routes. I don't like routes. Because you go down one route and you should have gone down the other. What is all this about? I mean, it's probably best to search the areas because you never know, like I said, there could be secret stuff, there could be ammo. Oh, in this case, loads of dead bodies. Oh, what? That's nice. Dinner is served with a bit of Chianti. But there wasn't anything there, so okay. Continue onwards. So I did eventually get fours of six. The reason why is ooh, being burnt. Is because I had an HMV voucher, which was £20. So the money taken off from that went towards Forza 6, and I only paid about £24, something like that, towards Forza 6. So why not? I can do that. That's manageable. That's manageable. But mostly my money will be going back into Skylanders Superchargers. I've been talking about that. I love that game. That's my game of choice. Cool shadows and lighting there. But it seems that we're going down here and it's going to be another zombie killing time. You just know it's coming up and all that sort of thing. What was that? Oh, it says mantle. I thought it was saying a particular weapon or something. That door does not look good. Bloody hell! Oh, the shame, the shame. Why was I jumping? Oh, gee whiz. What? Wasn't that jumpy that time? No, you stay down, you stay down. Oh, this is no brainer. That's nice. I wonder what could happen. Oh, you lucky skin. Not that time though. Damn it. Let me have a rest. Get some ammo if we can. Dynamite, yes. Oh, stop disappearing. I needed all your goodies. finding a bit of different color scheme going on. Oh man. Ooh, whoa. Steady there, mate. Whoa. Oh, come here. Sometimes it's just easy to kill them by kicking them, especially the skeletons. I keep forgetting that though. Note to diary. Always forgetful. I said the music always, well, the tune of the game and the orchestra sort of thing. It always reminds me of things like the sort of 80s, 90s, mainly the 80s, of the retro music, such as Escape from New York. I hate them to a passion. But yeah, it reminds me of Escape from LA or Escape from New York with Kurt Russell and that dang 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 dang. All that sort of type of music. What the hell? Was that meant to happen? Ah! That was a bit glitchy there. That's what I mean by it's so dark that it makes it hard to search around for things. Wish it wasn't as dark as this. Save bullets, let's keep them. Come on, skeletons. What's that? Another dead body? Yep. Chip mine? Awesome. Can't see anything, it's pitch black. Safe room, finally. So really I need all the weapons of ammo. Nothing more. I'm happy with what I've got. Pick up what? See, that's what I don't like about this game as well, is that when certain games where you have to angle it perfectly and then you can click on it, some games just give a little bit of leeway, but this one is like you have to be right on the spot or you don't. So it seems like we've got what we need and move on. That's nice. See, this is what you can do, people. You can come on my Twitch and you can hang around. That was bad. Ooh, this doesn't look good at all. Hmm. Anything else? Oh god. Seems to be a sniper around. I thought there was. Something was shooting at me. Didn't get a good aim though. Bit unnerving. There, a gang. What's going on? Ah! Up there. Oh, hell spells, it's those things. Oh! I really hate those things. I hate a lot, don't I? There. That was pot lucky. Really was. Ah! Oh, they don't stick around, that's the problem. Death becomes him. I think I need a game. Okay. So back to this again. Oh, blast. Keep still. Ow. They even shoot me from that far. Ah. Quit doing that. If I can get him from this distance, that'd be fine. He's up there, isn't he? Damn. Woohoo! Ooh. That was cool. Ouch. That was not. There he is again. Ah, oh, you go away that time. Can't see him though. Take pot lucky aim. If he can just jump over to the other side, then it won't be too much of a problem. Ow! That is a problem though. Can't see him. Oh, not quite, not quite. He's still alive, isn't he? And there's another one! I can't believe it. Yes! I think that's it. Now it's just to kill off the zombies. Hopefully no more snipers. Oh! Spoke too soon. There. That's way too far. Ah. Did it? Oh god! He He's over there, Bazemwell. Come on, jump over. Jump over. Where is he? Oh my god. There he is. I can just get him. Awesome. Now for these guys. Ah, love. Oop. One down. Two down. And him. Ow! Oh, there's still more of those snipers. I really hate them. Come on. I hate to mess this up, I really do. I would hate to mess it up. Ow! Damn, he got away with it. Ouch! There we go. Ooh. Such a visual feast it is, it can be. I think we're all good. Oh, for goodness sake, those things! Stop! Over there. Wallop. Finally, vault over. I didn't need to vault over, I could have gone downstairs. Oh, enough of those things. Seriously. I have to get rid of it. It will kill me if you don't. I'll find out where it is though. No, you keep still. Oh, he's gone over there. Yeah. Sometimes the enemy can be very potlucky. Ooh, okay. Whoa, they're moving too fast. Ouch. Oh, let's plant a mine. They should be tripping on it by now. But they didn't. How come they missed it? That was strange. Thank God I got my landmine. There's a waste of it there, I think. Oh, maybe not. Again, oh, okay. Oh, see, that's another thing. When the game is so pitch dark, you can't actually see the crosshair of your sniper. It's kind of quite a luck guess. Doing really bad aiming now. Oh, there goes his head. But it's good to go get back into this game. It's like, yay, sniping, shooting, killing, zombies, who doesn't? And then the other half is like terrified. It's like, oh my god, there's so many of them. Kill them all. Nah, not doing so well. I'm gonna die! Things like that. So there's nothing in there. That's nice. I was hoping for something nice, but no. The game has to take away and give all the fear. Oh, what the hell? Where did you lose me from? Try and conserve as much ammo as I can. Oh jeez. Kicking. Oh. Okay, now is the time to retreat. Boot to the face is not working. But that definitely did. One more. Poor guy. Had to die. Ah, it always gives me pistol ammo. Don't want pistol ammo. They're back down here again. With a vintage car going on there. Budding and noises going on. Is there another door that's going to open? I wonder. What's up there? That sounds really bad. Really bad. What's going on? Objective complete, but... new objective, get to the safe room. That bar was in the way. No ammo. Thank god I'm getting to the safe room. That looks a whole world of misery. Speaking of misery. Get out of here! You know what? Boot to the face. I could really use some nice ammo. Double whammy. Cool. Two kills to the one. Stop with the pistol ammo. Oh, come on. Let's see if I can do something better. Come on, kaboom. Oh, come on, ammo. Oh, damn. That was stupid. That was very, very stupid. Wolfie, stupid. But yeah, oh, jeez whiz. Don't make me do this again. It can be very cruel, this game, sometimes. Like you're on your last legs, and that one zombie can kill you, and you have to do that whole thing again. Come on. Bunch up, guys. Oh. Right. Let's do this without messing up. That was weird. Ouch. I did mess up. Oh dear. I just like those moments where you see it. Yes, it is dark, but when you get those special moments where you get a glimpse of light, it's like that ray of hope. And also, it creates the atmosphere that you're in a very danger zone and light is your only friend. Atmosphere, as you put it. Okay, let's line these up. He's just out of my reach. Oh, he's semi-alive, but not now. So for the people in the US, they got their Skynet superchargers. I'm totally jealous. In the UK, we have to wait until the 25th. Submachine gun, not very useful. Pistol ammo, not useful. Ah! This is what you need. 12 out of 75. It's like, where are all these things? And obviously, well, I found one, but they're so tiny that you just miss these little items. Thank you. Oops, what was that? Search buddy. Ah, oh, he disappeared before I could get it. Mean. So it's over there. Please, no more snipers. Could do without those. It looks like we've got to go from room to room. And those things keep cropping up, so here we go! Predictable. I cannot see. Danger. Buddies, yep. I could have used that to my advantage, but they're also dangerous because if anybody who's played games before and has a particular section where there is something explosive, how many times have we exploded it and killed ourselves in the process? It's very annoying. Creature. That sounds good. Or is it? Beat your shotgun. Nah, that's good. Change of weapon will be nice, maybe. Maybe. I could regret this, people. I could regret it. So we're off to that other room down below. More zombies. Oh, skeletons. See, I don't mind it when it's the skeletons. I can deal with them. They're fine. It's just when there's a whole load of them, that could spell trouble. Oh, what was that? There's the safe room over there. That voice seems to trigger whenever I get near to that area. Don't know why. Ooh, okay. There's a few down there, isn't there? This probably seems to be wise to actually kill them. Don't know why. Did they just keep spawning? And one more, I think. Ah, they're all in that distance. Lovely. Lovely jubbly. Oh. Too dark. Ah, oh, and I missed that one. Shame. Another one. There we go again. But at the same time, glorious. Low on ammo. I'll risk it and not kill any more. I'm sure I'll come across them soon. At the moment, pick up weapons and stuff. Hmm. Loads of weapons. It's always kind of silly. It's like, get to the safe room. Well, I just want the ammo. Not so worried about the weapons as such. Because once you got your weapons that you do like, then you just carry on with them. Although there are sections in the game where it probably might lean more towards, say, if it was a whole section of skeletons, you would model it less once, you know, submachine guns and shotguns. Whereas zombies, that can waver from like submachine guns to sniping. It's kind of a bit of a mixture. Why is it always coming from the walls, that voice? Another buffet. Well, okay. Oh. I think I was outdone there. So scoped headshots 71. Explosive kills 39. Shot accuracy 70. 3 out of 5 bars in this level. I've done pretty okay. There were some stupid occasions, I gotta admit. That's my zombie for the day filled up. So I just want to say thank you, as always, to another streamer who came kindly into my stream pretty damn quick, and that's Clash Clinch. So C for cat, LASHING, Clinch, CLINCH. So Clash Clinch is another streamer, so you want to visit him. Good streamer, very friendly, very welcoming, and always a good supporter. I would say, come into chat, and then that way I can say your names and talk to you, and you can talk to me saying what games, what films, and all that stuff. It's what we like to do on Twitch, is like, you know, just to find out what's going on into other people's gaming or other life, such as what goes behind the scenes that you don't normally see. Get to knowing people is really cool. So, as always, thank you for joining, people, and sometimes I do Fridays, sometimes I do Saturdays, one or the other, or both or neither, and it can be around about 10 p.m. UK time, Google Verde if needs be. As always, I try my best and don't always hold me to it. Sundays will be catch-up days, so if I do Mr. Friday or a Saturday's live stream, which are live, recorded, highlighted on Twitch, and then exported to my YouTube channel. So if you missed any episodes, please go to my YouTube channel. And those who are new on my YouTube channel, maybe visit into the good old Wolfpack den in this Twitch stream. And as for Mondays to Thursdays, they're 3-4 days. So, any game, any time, you get the idea. The best thing, go onto my channel on Twitch, click on the follow button or the heart shape symbol, whichever system you're on, and hopefully you'll get the email sent to you when I'm broadcasting stream-wise. Yes, I don't always stream for that amount of times and that amount of days, but I try my best, like I say always. And the best thing is just to get the follows and updates and all that stuff. So another thing is my channel info section, which will have such things as my Twitter, my YouTube, my scheduling. It's all there, so buzz for that leisurely pursuit. As you can tell, my voice is going, so I've got to be careful. And lastly, but well, not least, is... Also, come into chat, like I say, I don't see the lesson name, so I don't think I'm playing ignorant, I'm not. Best thing is just to say hello with that. or come into chat and just chat about your favorite games, films, how's your day been, things like that, or worst game, didn't think this was a good recommendation, things like that. So chat away with me and others. As always, a pleasure to meet you all. And lastly, but not least, there is a donate button. Go to my channel, click on that donate button under the first section, donate however much you can, when and wherever. All donations are greatly appreciated and help the Wolfpack grow stronger. And when you donate, thank you from the bottom of my heart to you. And hopefully I can give you lots of shout outs that way. So thanks for joining up, peeps. Much respect to you all. And until then, take care. See you next time. And as always, boy.